It's good. Good girls. I think they've got all they can out of that.
Yeah, they don't look interested in it anymore.
Yeah. Now that's done. We'll put the bit back on there. How are we this morning, girls? Mm. Oh, that bright sunshine. Now I'm going to take this off. I'm going to take it off and leave it on for now. So you guys should pop off. Okay, now I wanted to see these two outside ones what they're doing. And I'll just take that one out first, I think. Second from the outside.
Second from the south.
Yep. Not so well used, the south end, for some reason.
Time.
Yeah, see, they haven't done a great deal on it. Still.
Mm. They're working it though.
They've got honey in it, but that's not much more than there was last time, as far as drawing the comb goes. Is anybody off there? Out of the road for now. And take out the southern one. See what it looks like. Excuse me. Yes. Oh, it's heavy. Okay, so it's still got probably only 50% honey on this side, only 50%. It's the same there, isn't it? There's nectar in there, but that's all. Think about it. There's the queen. She's busy on there in the middle. She seems to be wearing out her pink. You know what I haven't got on? Glasses. Not to worry. I've kept a little bit of brood in there. So we have the queen, know where she is on that one, and that's good, she's working over the south side.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll see them. She did come from the north side originally, so it's taken her a while. Sorry, that's a Brisbane joke.
This is the, the difficult one. Ooh, it's full of bees. It's the same, it's got a lot of...
There's a very large, uncapped...
Area. Yeah. Hasn't done a great...
That's a drone deal. Hole or something, that one? Down the bottom.
Yeah, it's hard to say. I'll have to turn it around to the light.
Okay.
Can't see anything in it. There's certainly not much on this one. I wonder if I should move it to the outside. Working on the comb on this one, not very hard. There's capped brood. I can't see any eggs, but that doesn't mean they're not there. Is that a hive beetle?
Yes.
Smoke's going across everything now all on its own. What have we got here? Oh, cat brood. Oh, there's a baby one being born. Down bottom right quadrant sort of thing. About one third of the way in. Just see. Yep, she comes. Yeah, it's a tight fit. Oh, gotta get that bum out. Takes longer than I thought.
Looks like a very fresh one too. The swing's folded tight.
She'll make her way out eventually, I guess. Come with fresh honey to eat. Let's see what the northern clan is doing, because they're the ones that have been busy, aren't they?
That's the busiest end. Busier end.
Whoa! Lots of cat brood. Heaps of it. Some of that bright orange. In, just to the left of the middle, you see that bright orange neck.
Hive.
What do you call it?
Pollen.
Pollen. Words. There's a few larvae there. Thank you. So they have been spending a lot of time building out the comb, so can't expect too much from them. Now this one.
No, you there.
Pollen in there. See the colours of it on the right hand side?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like they're getting into the. Over the left doing a big waggle dance there. Look at it. Doodle-loop.
No.
Doodle-loop. Wow. She has found something nearby. Telling everyone about it. So,
oh, did you check on the metal grate down the bottom?
I don't see anything there.
It's just this under the next one over. Next one north.
No? Oh, there's a little thing there, but.
Yeah,
well, that's. Oh, that all. It's probably just a dead bee or something. Nothing serious.
Okay. I can see it from the outside looking in, so I wanted you to be sure.
Yeah. What I'm going to do is put one of these, this little frame over the north side and get some movement over there.
Mm-hmm.
Say hello to your neighbours. Beetles.
Mm.
Come out and say hello. To the outside. Excuse me, girls. One more in yet, otherwise they'll feel left out. There's no great news this time, and I don't think it's worth taking that old frame out because it's still useful to them. And they've still got some of the new frames still need some work. So we'll let them work on them before I put any more new ones in.
Yeah, it's not like they're looking for something to do.
Yeah. I don't want to crush you.
Smoke it.
Hop down for a moment while I sort things out here. That's the spirit. Now I can move things. Give me a little bit more space at the sides, not so much in the middle. So let's put four new frames in there. And a smaller frame. So it's moved them around a bit. And I don't know if we're supposed to do that, probably not. Everything's an experiment. Nighty night.